In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to update BIOS of your B450M Steel Legend from ASRock. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow instructions on how to properly acquire the files necessary to perform a BIOS update and how to do it on your B450M. Keep in mind that these general steps are also going to work with any other model of motherboard, even from different brands that are not from ASRock. So, in order to acquire these files and use them, you will need to download from the official website and then load them into a USB drive. It doesn't need a lot of storage, just enough to hold these small files. I recommend formatting the USB drive beforehand. So go to the official ASRock website or look for the B450M Steel Legend on Google. When you arrive at its page, go over to Support and then you will find BIOS. Click the option to download and you will find it here available as a global download. Once you have this file downloaded, you will be able to extract it somewhere and usually it will arrive like this. So now you have to drag and drop this file on the USB drive. So load it into the USB drive's storage and now insert the USB drive at the back of your motherboard. You can insert it into any of the available USB slots. It doesn't matter which, it just needs to be properly inserted. After you insert the USB drive with the BIOS files loaded, you can restart your PC and go into the BIOS interface itself. In here, you will be able to go over to Tool at the top. So, if you are using some sort of easy mode, switch to Advanced. But most ASRock motherboards should already have all of these options at the top. When you choose Tool, you will be able to find Instant Flash. Use this tool to update your BIOS. And all that you have to do is click this, and as long as you loaded the files properly into that specific USB drive, they should be detected, and you will be able to choose the option to update. Let this process finish and ensure that power is not cut out. I hope I was able to help you on how to update BIOS ASRock B450M Steel Legend. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!